machine. Click next. Now here again, we have our IPv6 DNS settings. We don't really care about these settings because IPv6 is not enabled. You'll notice the parent domain is already populated, and right down here, the next button is gray.